The patient is Robert the robot. This machine takes pictures of what is inside Robert's body.